Welcome. My name is Vince, and today I'm going to show you the new way to update the Pi Store. The new way to update Pi Store. Now, if you take notice, I'm on 4.1.0. Pi Store has now given us this alert bar when there's a new upgrade, and all we have to do is click it. Now it's going into the SSH and actually doing the update. All you gotta do is sit back and wait till it ends. Okay, now it says it's finished. So all we have to do is exit. Back to dashboard. Okay, and we're out. Now we're gonna go back to configuration. And it's still here, so we're gonna have to do it again. But if you notice, I'm at 4.1.1 now. So I upgraded this one, now I gotta do it again. So I'm gonna click this, and it's gonna do its job again. All the updates are sequential, so if you're three behind, you have to do it three times. Okay, notice this one was much quicker. It says it's finished. So let's go to configuration. Now if you notice, I'm at 4.1.2. So we're gonna do it again. Notice this one was much quicker, so we should be getting near the end. So now I'm going to hit dashboard. Now we're at 4.1.3, and the yellow line's gone, so now we're caught up. So we still got two more updates to do. We're going to come here to where it says update. We're going to click that. It said no updates for this, but it did update something here. Done. Starting services. Sleeping for a few seconds. Finished. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back to configuration. Okay, so after doing this update once, I now got this upgrade again. So if you notice, I'm at 4.1.3. I'm going to click this again. And we're finished. So now we're going to click configuration. And you're going to see I'm at 4.1.4. So now we're going to do this update again. Yeah, I must have been way behind. I know I haven't kicked this on in about 2 months. Starting services, an update. Complete, finished. So now we're going to click configuration. And no yellow bar, so that looks good. Now we got one more update to do. We're going to click expert. And we're going to click update in expert mode. This one is also sequential, so we got to do it at least twice. The second one will tell us if we're caught up, and if not, we'll have to do it a third time. Done. Updates complete. Finished. So we're going to hit configuration. We're going to hit expert. And we're going to hit update again. No updates. Done. Updating Pi Store biases. No updates. Updating host files, done. So it did update the host files. No updates here. Updated the firewall, done. Starting services, finished. So we're gonna hit configure. We're gonna do it one more time. No updates, no updates, done. Updated host files, done. No updates, updating Pi Store firewall, done. Status finished. And we're finished. Now we're going to do it one more time. Hit expert. This is just to be sure. And hit update. Now you notice it says done. No updates. No updates. Done. No updates. Done. Done. Restarting. And now for me, I'm going to call that as we're completely updated. That's all there is to it, just a few clicks. I'm going to go back to dashboard, make sure it comes up, and it's not near right now, but we're good. That's all it takes to update Pi Store with the new method. I hope you found this helpful. Please subscribe, give me a like and share, and ding that bell. That bell's important. It'll get you to all my videos. One final thought, though, outside of amateur radio is I did make this video with the help of TubeBuddy. TubeBuddy helped me with keyword research, and it helped me with SEO. Okay, 73s.